Hello everyone, I am Maria Carmona, an associate professor at the University of São Paulo Medical School and current editor-in-chief of the Brazilian Journal of Anesthesiology, formerly published as Revista Brasileira de Anestesiologia. The Brazilian Journal of Anesthesiology is celebrating 70 years. It has an international editorial board and is the highest impact anesthesia journal in South America. The journal is open access and can be entirely downloaded through our website, making scientific knowledge available to everyone. Articles are published online first to keep up with the speed of scientific production. And recently, we adopted a new graphic design inside and on the cover, which always illustrated a featured article. Our social networks are increasingly interactive and are an important communicate channel between the editorial office and the readers. BJANcast, the official journal's podcast, always brings topics related to special articles published in BJAM, with selected authors guests in each edition. We invite you to read and to cite the BJAM. The submission of your research will be very welcome at the Brazilian Journal of Anesthesiology.